Firefighters are trying to figure out what started a fire at this medical marijuana dispensary in Clearwater. Northbound US 19 at 197th Avenue. It was closed while firefighters worked to put this out.